In his many roles, such as father, university president, and apostle, Elder Dallin H. Oaks has experienced much in life. Now he shares personal reflections about key learning experiences in the new book, Life's Lessons Learned. With warmth and openness, he speaks of being raised by a widowed mother, of his professional career, of his full-time church service, and more. The perspective and insight he shares can help others move forward on their own life paths. Read Life's Lessons Learned today.